Isn't this the real freedom? To feel unfree, to feel prisoned in a story, in a body-mind conditioned experience? Isn't this the freedom that does not need a choice to be free? Just accepting the circumstances like they are. It seems to be I am born, and it seems to be I will die. And in it between, pleasure and pain changing all the time. Oh yes, I feel so small and contracted. Isn't this my freedom? Just to feel small and contracted?